Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to change language in PicsArt. To change your language on your PicsArt account, first of all, launch open the PicsArt application and then make sure that you're signed into your account. Once you're inside, go to the bottom right hand corner and click on your profile picture. Inside the human icon, click on the three dots at the top right hand corner. In the pop-up, click on settings. After opening up the settings menu, scroll down to language option and tap on it. Now it'll take you to your device's language selection option. Click on the language option at the very bottom and choose a different languages that you want to select or change on PicsArt. After selecting a language, you will then be able to change language in PicsArt quickly. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.